I'm Amy Abdo, and I'm the head of the lower school, and I am so happy to welcome you to the Manlius Pebble Hill 2024 fifth grade celebration at the most. This evening, we celebrate the class of 2031 as they complete their journey in the lower school. This fall, they will be middle schoolers, moving on to their next stage of growth and independence. Fifth graders, I hope that you make middle school a time of respect, hard work, and fun, but most importantly, of kindness. As you begin next year, think about what mark you want to leave on the world and work towards that. Be a positive force in all that you do. Remember, you're all in this shared experience together. This year, your class has come together as one dynamic learning community. You have built on your strengths and overcome challenges all together. I encourage you to work collaboratively, support one another through frustrations, and most importantly, take the time to laugh together. I wish you all the best. Let's hear it for our fifth graders.
Jack Gannon. Always ready with a quick smile and a helping hand, Jack stands out as a student who personifies our core values of kindness and respect. His kindness extends to younger students, making him a trusted and caring role model. On the field, his competitiveness is evident, and in the classroom, his perseverance is paramount. He is a respected member of our class community, as well as a conscientious and steadfast friend. Congratulations, Jack. You are a middle schooler. Your kindness and determination will take you far.
William Geckford. Full of joy, Will approaches each day with vibrant energy and a positive attitude. Whether sharing a joke with his peers or taking pride in his work, Will slowly reveals his bright grin, and it is truly contagious. Will takes great pride in all he does at school, balancing humor with thoughtful connections. He is a determined student who applies himself diligently to each task set before him until he is satisfied with his work. Congratulations, William. You are a middle schooler. Your dedication and charm will create wonderful opportunities.
Lucia Corveras. Lucia's dynamic energy and authentic demeanor make her a standout. She forges strong, genuine connections with her peers with a kind spirit that allows her to work effortlessly with anyone. As Lucia engages with those around her, it is evident that she is a quiet force, demonstrating respect, an open mind, and the ability to listen without judgment. Perceptive and inquisitive, Lucia develops nuanced and wise positions, elevating the classroom conversation with key questions and adding connections from her background knowledge. Believe in yourself and your strength and your wisdom. Congratulations, Lucia. You are a middle schooler.
Brianna Schaefer. Vibrant inside and out, Bree has a strong sense of self, sharing her creative and unique approach within our learning community. This has made Bree a pillar of the fifth grade class. Always observant and thoughtful, she can be counted on to collaborate with anyone, demonstrating confidence and commitment to peer relationships and schoolwork alike. Bree's diligence and knowledge shines during classroom discussions, and we can always count on her to elevate our thinking with precise and thoughtful contribution. Stay true to yourself, and you will go far. Congratulations, Bree. You are a middle schooler.
Griffin Dow. Griffin's humor is quick, subtle, and always on point. His nimble approach to life allows him to drop a smart one-liner that we all enjoy and then quickly shift to focused and reflective work. Griffin is a curious learner, always looking for connections that deeply elevate his understanding, asking decisive questions that cement his newly acquired insight. His ability to balance humor with serious thought is truly remarkable and keeps our classroom lively and engaging. Stay curious and adventurous, Griffin, and congratulations, you are a middle schooler.
Jaden Olarte. Introspective and deeply reflective, Jaden enriches our classroom with his insightful observations and thoughtful contributions. He strategically times his participation, sharing valuable background knowledge that elevates our discussions. Whether sharing a clarifying detail or drawing parallels between academic concepts and real-life scenarios, Jaden's contemplative approach enhances our learning environment. His subtle humor and genuine authenticity add depth to our classroom dynamics. Trust in your abilities and you will go far. Congratulations, Jaden. You are a middle schooler.
Pavita Minkoff-Zirin. Aviva brings her passion for social justice to every part of our day with the confident compassion of a seasoned, wise soul. Aviva beautifully illustrates our core values, not only in the various campaigns she's embarked on this year, but also in the way she sees the big picture of the challenging and deep conversations we have had, always posing a thought-provoking question for her peers or her teachers. Aviva loves to engage in intellectual debate. Keep using your voice for good. Congratulations, Aviva. You are a middle schooler.
Rudy LaPointe. Rudy infuses our classroom with vibrant energy, both during lessons and at recess. His easygoing nature and playful spirit contribute to a dynamic atmosphere where laughter and fun are always welcome. Grounded in our core values of agency and authenticity, Rudy fearlessly shares his insights and areas for development, contributing to an energetic and inclusive learning community. He tackles his academic endeavors with unwavering determination, constantly pushing himself to achieve and grow. Your dedication and hard work will open doors for you. Congratulations, Rudy. You are a middle schooler.
Shiloka Pavor. Shiloka is a thoughtful and friendly member of our class who brings a calming presence to the classroom. When she figures out a solution to the task in front of her, Shloka's bright smile is on full display. Shloka demonstrates curiosity in her learning as she truly cultivates her knowledge, questioning the parts that do not line up while developing ideas that are unique, honest, and intelligent. Through it all, she always demonstrates her own careful thoughts. Shloka, your wisdom and kindness are your strengths. Congratulations, you are a middle schooler. River Christensen.
Determined, courteous, and thoughtful, River can always be counted on to work well with peers. As the first one in the classroom most days, her bright smile and warm greetings start off the day on a cheery note. River wholeheartedly commits to all that she does, whether interacting with friends or completing her schoolwork. She's eager to learn and always embraces the challenges that she faces, even when she is unsure of how to approach them. Trust your incredible work ethic and your willingness to take risks. Congratulations, River. You're a middle schooler.
Tamsin Thomas. Tamsin is a deeply introspective and reflective student who brings these qualities to all that she does. Whether engrossed in a book, creating artwork, or spending time with friends, she is authentically herself. As a valued and kind community member, Tamsin speaks softly, shares unique perspectives, and listens without judgment. Her relaxed approach, both in the classroom and out, reminds us that learning and living are best achieved with a peaceful outlook. Always be confident in yourself. You are amazing. Congratulations, Tamsin. You are a middle schooler.
Samina Gupta. With gentle strength and care for others, Samina embodies our core values each and every day. Her passion for learning is evident no matter the task in front of her. In all areas, Samina is determined to push herself one step further on her journey to improvement. She can be counted on to offer a deeply thoughtful reply and lift our classroom conversations to the next level. Samina is always there to demonstrate kindness and compassion to anyone who may need it. Trust your kindness and determination. Congratulations, Samina. You are a middle schooler.
Zoe Brown. A calm, cool demeanor, along with a steadfast focus in the classroom, are words that best describe Zoe. She is a reflective learner who easily takes in new information and connects it with her existing knowledge. Zoe's ability to balance quiet contemplation with enthusiastic engagement make her a dynamic presence in any setting. Zoe is an authentic and curious learner. Her dedication to understanding complex and new concepts is truly admirable. Your determination will lead to your success. Congratulations, Zoe. You're a middle schooler.
Alexander Zapante. Kind, determined, and hardworking, Alexandra puts forth her best effort in all she does. Her sense of humor is highlighted with a well-timed, witty remark, sending us all into laughter, especially me. At the same time, Alexandra has a deeply caring and thoughtful nature that is inclusive and reflective. From her skilled footwork during recess and soccer, to her desire to look up lunch and help with the schedule each day, Alexandra's dedication and kindness is demonstrated consistently. Believe in yourself, and your strength will take you far. Congratulations, Alexandra. You're a middle schooler.
Annalie Dumont. Annalie approaches life fully ready to tackle every challenge before her. She can be incredibly focused on a class project and then transition without missing a beat to
chatting with friends in the steam park. Annalie is very cooperative and fair, making it easy for her to jump into group projects, and equally confident working independently. Serious and honest in her contributions to class discussions, Annalie's agency and conscientious spirit will take her far. Annalie, your diligence and dedicated hard work will pave the way to your success. Congratulations, you're a middle schooler.
Finn Trusilla. Lively and imaginative, Finn brings a spark to our fifth grade class. He approaches each task with enthusiasm and creativity. Whether he's solving math problems or creating art, Finn's innovative ideas and artistic talent are evident in every project he undertakes. Finn's kind heart and willingness to help others make him a cherished friend among his peers. His dedication to his work and his ability to make learning fun inspire everyone around him. Finn, stay curious and always seek out new adventures. Congratulations, you're a middle schooler.
Brandon Dean. Joy and enthusiasm, what Brandon brings to each moment. He is fully present in every task before him and always ready to dive headfirst into any challenge with a positive and relaxed energy and a warm smile. Kindness and respect are values so evident in each part of Brandon's day, both in the classroom and out, where his contributions to class discussions help guide and shape the direction of our learning. With your positive perseverance, you are bound to achieve great things. Congratulations, Brandon. You are a middle schooler.
Rosie McGee. With unwavering determination, Rosie fosters inclusivity in our classroom through genuine compassion and empathy. Whether quickly coming to the aid of her peers or lending a listening ear, her compassionate spirit shines through. Rosie's empathy and agency deeply engage her in classroom conversations, fueled by her genuine interest in understanding the world. Her perceptive nature allows her to grasp complex concepts and contribute thoughtfully to discussions. Keep shining bright. Your intelligence and effort will pave the path to success. Congratulations, Rosie. You're a middle schooler.
Evan Halligan. Charming and thoughtful, Evan approaches life with a calm sense of ease. His easy grin and smiling eyes are quick to reveal comments that spark levity, adding a lighthearted touch to any situation. And while he often brings humor and fun to the classroom, he is equally known to offer a succinct yet complex analysis of the discussion topic at hand. Our core value of kindness, along with Evan's supportive nature, make him a good friend and classmate. Your curiosity and charm will open many doors. Congratulations, Evan. You are a middle schooler.
Sarah Raven. With a vocabulary as varied as it is impressive, Sarah effortlessly expresses complex ideas with clarity and precision. Her thoughtful and dedicated nature shines through in everything she tackles, whether it's academic challenges or personal endeavors. Sarah's love for words and communication drives her to continually expand her linguistic horizons, enriching our class discussions. Whether delving into a book or sharing ideas, Sarah's eloquence is hard to match. Use your voice to make a positive impact. Congratulations, Sarah. You are in high school.
Kaya Altman. A beautiful person, inside and out, Kaya leads with kindness. In the classroom, she is deeply observant and reflective, always taking time to consider different perspectives and insights. Kaya's hardworking nature drives her to push herself to do her very best in every task that she undertakes. Her thoughtful and compassionate approach to life make her a cherished friend and classmate. Embrace your future, and your kindness will guide the way. Congratulations, Kaya. You are a middle schooler.
Dury K. Curious and insightful, Dury never hesitates to ask questions and explore new ideas. Her inquisitive nature and thoughtful contributions to class discussions elevate the learning experience for everyone. Dury's vibrant personality and quick wit bring joy to the classroom. Her creativity shines through in her projects, always adding a unique and interesting perspective. Dury's commitment to her studies is matched by her kindness and willingness to support her classmates. Your care and insight will lead you to great things. Congratulations, Dury. You are a middle schooler.
Chloe Russo. Living life to its fullest with both joy and warmth, Chloe dynamically engages with every aspect of the world around her. Her authenticity and wholeheartedness are evident whether she is playing soccer at recess, excelling in the classroom, or participating in one of her many athletic pursuits. Chloe's enthusiasm and positive energy are contagious, making her a beloved presence among her peers. Chloe is true to herself and others, as there is no other way to be, serving as an inspiration to those around her. Chloe, embrace each moment with joy, and congratulations. You are a middle schooler.
Elizabeth Thomas. Energetic and quick-witted, Lizzie injects enthusiasm into every aspect of the classroom. Whether engaging in lessons or tackling new challenges, her vibrant energy is contagious. Elizabeth's light-hearted humor and authenticity, coupled with her willingness to make connections between classroom learning and real-life experiences, add a refreshing dynamic to our environment. Lizzie is dedicated to her academic growth, and she fearlessly approaches new challenges. Your determination will guide you to great achievements. Congratulations, Elizabeth. You are a middle schooler.
Poppy Hay. With a warm laugh and a vibrant personality, PJ brings a wealth of knowledge and unique viewpoints to our classroom community. She tackles every task with remarkable diligence, demonstrating unwavering focus in her learning. PJ embodies our core values of agency and curiosity, always asking those pivotal questions that elevate our classroom discussions. Her strong work ethic and approachable nature make PJ a supportive classmate and a kind friend to all. Keep shining brightly. Your intelligence and determination will lead to your success. Congratulations, PJ. You're a middle schooler. Violet Kiefer. Observant and highly reflective, Violet constantly informs her understanding of the world around her as she absorbs each moment. The depth and nuanced style of her writing reflects this prominently. She embodies authenticity and always strives for her personal best, as her competitive spirit is evident on and off the field. A conversation leader in the classroom, Violet adds volumes in analysis and clarity seeking. She is considered a fair and steadfast friend who is respected by all. Your dedication and thoughtful insight will lead to great accomplishments. Congratulations, Violet. You are a middle schooler.
This concludes our student recognitions. Thank you to everyone for joining us to celebrate this fifth grade class. We are so proud of all they have accomplished in the lower school, the friends they have made, the lessons they have learned, and the leaders they will become. Fifth grade, we wish you all the best in middle school.
Fifth grade, look how well we did with time. They said, can you get it under an hour? I'm like, we can get it under an hour. I'd like to recognize the lower school faculty and staff. In particular, thank you to Ms. Meyer and Ms. Concepcion for their kindness, dedicated work, and continued support. Thank you to our lower school teachers who are lined up here to see this growth and accomplishment. Thank you to all of our lower school employees for providing a year filled with learning and fun. You all are the heart of the school, and we're certainly happy that you are here. Thank you to each of you lower school families for entrusting your children to our care. I wish you a summer filled with making memories and sharing in the company of family and friends. Finally, it's fitting that the class elected to process out to the song, The Imperial March, from Star Wars. Watch out, middle school. Please stand and join me in congratulating our fifth grade students.